Hello. How are you all doing? I hope you're good. I hope you're keeping safe. You're highly welcome again to my channel. My name is Mercy. Thank you for stopping by. I really do appreciate. All right. Christmas is fast approaching. Apart from that, the year is about to end. A lot of things is going on now, both spiritual and both physical. All right, and as the Lord lifted you and I, we, and your family, whatever that give you joy, we make it over to 2021 in Jesus' name. Now, I've really talked about some cleansing, but I want to talk about this special cleansing. Okay, it's very powerful and it's very special, and it's something that you know, something that you use, you see on a daily basis. You can see in everywhere you go to. Yes, you use it, you eat with it. But do you know it's also a powerful tool for your cleansing, for spiritual cleansing? In the realm of the spirit, when you don't usually do regular cleansing of yourself, it's like when you're traveling on a road that has not been properly tied, you know? And there are a lot of dust on that road. By the time you drive your car through that road, you will see the way the dust will cover the car. If you are not careful, you didn't even wind up your glasses. The dust will also affect you. You know, you come back, you say, look at this. That is how your spiritual man is when you don't do regular cleansing. You hug, you shake, you enter different places. When you don't do regular cleansing, those things are about to happen to yourself, okay? All those negative pollution, COVID. Now you are sick. You've done all the lab tests and they cannot detect the cause of your problem. Try out this cleansing, okay? You'll be able to see some things that will leave your body. And maybe when you go back to the test, if actually it's physical, they will be able to get it. Okay, but if you know that you have break the edge and the serpent of life has bite you, because if that break the edge, the serpent will bite. So you know the cause of your problem. Start asking God for mercy while you carry out all this cleansing and all that. Now, when you carry out this cleansing, you try one of my video I posted that you can make your healing sand. You prepare your own mini sand, healing sand, pray on it, and be using it in your bathing water. Two of them will work together, and I believe God, you will have testimony. Now, I want to talk about egg cleansing. Everybody know egg. You eat with egg. You bake. You fry. You do everything with egg. It's delicious. But do you know that that egg, you can also use it to do cleansing, spiritual cleansing of yourself. Total cleansing from your head to toe, and remove away evil coverage, bad energy, bad vibration, setback, blockage, hatred. You will remove it, pollution. You will remove all that from yourself. When they blow any substance to you, it will just go like that and cover the person. You can't gather it. Anything they blow in powder form, you can never gather it. Okay? But with that air cleansing, you can actually remove everything. Okay. You carry out this regular cleansing, and it will really help you. Alright, like as I told you, if you don't actually do that regular cleansing, that is how your heart, your whole body will be full of dust, covered with some dust. You know, when, for example, you just pass through a very road that is very bad, that is rough, you will see that that dust cover your car, cover everything. Okay, that's how you just cleanse yourself. Okay, now you'll be needing this egg that we all know. The egg you use in cooking, the egg you use in eating, The egg you use in frying every other thing. You just get one egg. You pray on it. Because everything comes to this life in form of egg. Animals lay egg, human being. Everything comes in form of egg, okay? Now, when the wicked one take one egg and make their incantation and smash it on the express, it's irreversible. They'll send arrow of accidents, they'll send deaths, they'll send miscarriage, okay? That you can never stop it unless you take an egg and make your prayer and smash it and say back to sender. All right? You just need one egg, you pray and speak on that egg. And pray and thank God as I'm going to use this egg. According to Numbers chapter. Now, Numbers 14:28. The Lord said, as you speak to my ear, so will I do unto you. And remember that whatever you are claiming physically, in the realm of the spirit, they've seen you that you are actually doing cleansing. You just get one egg. You speak to that egg. Alright, then you just speak to the egg. Because you are using the egg as a tool for your spiritual cleansing, as a spiritual cleansing tool. You speak to the egg because the egg, yes, yes, is life. Egg is life. You speak to this egg as I use it to clean myself. I may say I clean myself from every coverage, everything covering me not to receive blessing, making me to face depression, setback, and all that. Now, when you are even faced with depression, you can do egg cleansing. Yes. And, you know, when you find yourself, you're always getting angry. Do egg cleansing, okay? You just use the egg from your forehead. You start cleaning. You clean. You clean all your body, all the parts of your body, all the parts. Last month, I did egg cleansing. I did 7. I did my own 7 days because that one, it was instruction from my dream that I should go and do egg cleansing. 7 eggs. So I did it 7. And after that, I felt better. All right. You know, because of the work you do for people, some spiritual backup you do, you attempt to collect some bullets, some arrows, you know. But you won't give up. You keep on helping people. If God is giving you the grace. So I was like, it's like I'm down. Is it malaria? Is it typhoid? And they just told me, go and do egg cleansing 7. So I carry out the cleansing. And before you know, I'm fine. Everything just returned like that. Okay. So you clean from yourself down. You can clean your husband. He's facing problems too much in the shop, in his office, in his business. Do egg cleansing for him. Oh yeah, your children. You clean, they are always falling sick, hospital to hospital. Just do egg cleansing for them. You clean everywhere. When you're done cleaning it, you use it to reject. When you are doing like this, you are rejecting it. You have rejected everything. Now you're going to get a glass of water, transparent glass of water, and you broke the egg inside that glass. When you broke the egg inside that glass, you look, just look at inside the water. You'll be amazed some kind of shape that you will see. Some shape that look like animal. Some shape that look like something you don't know. Some scary, some bloody shape. You just see it. It's like, is this thing real? Okay, the year is about to end. Try and do one cleansing for yourself, for your family. You know, don't just end the year just like that. Eh? Do something. Those things are not harmful. They are not fetish. You are just praying to God. You are praying in another means, in another dimension, in another way entirely. Okay? God that sears your heart, He answered your prayer. He will surely cleanse you. Alright? You are traveling, you come back, do this egg cleansing. Alright, because a lot of things would have entered you. You don't know, you have matched it with your slippers. Alright? Did you enter a bus, you struggle with some people. Do this egg cleansing. So that when you do this cleansing now, the benefit of it is that you will open yourself to doors of blessing will come inside. Because all those coverage, all those negative vibrations will block blessing not to enter. The angel of light doesn't work with dirtiness. All right, that's why some Christian will say, I clean myself with the blood of Jesus. You know, you just cleanse yourself. Okay, just try out this cleansing. It will do you a lot of good, a lot of benefits. Right? It does not have any side effects. Just when you look at the egg, you throw the water away. It's useless. You don't need it again. Tomorrow you do another one. Before you do 3 days, 5 days, you feel better. You can even call the sickness name if you know the sickness. You can call the name as I clean myself from this sickness. By the mercy of God Almighty, prayerfully, you cleanse yourself. And as you do that, you will surely testify, have a love to return, have a lot of reason to return glory to God Almighty. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel, and the Lord will bless you. Bye. Enjoy your Christmas.